locked up and live on Facebook.
I was standing in the penitentiary.
Inmates communicating to the outside in real time on Facebook Live. Nine investigates, uncovering the disturbing messages they're sharing and how this is happening. Today at 5 on Channel 9.